Okay, next we will be doing a subtraction problem. Negative 3 minus 5. So first you're going to start out with your negative 3. And then since you can't take away 5, you make pairs of zeros. And that's when you can take away your negative 5. Your positive 5. And you're left with negative 8.